sometimes it gets a little crazy, right? Because, I mean, Boston's a little bit of a small town. Sometimes you're gonna be kicking out people you know. All right, it's just the way it is. About 3 months ago, had to kick out one of my buddies. You know, he was getting a little drunk, getting blackout. He started hitting on girls, started making out with boys. He was just doing everything. I just said, no, gotta get out of here. Listen, Nate, I love you to death, brother, but you gotta go, okay? So I kicked him out. You know, fast forward about 3 weeks, I'm at Shaw's, okay? I'm buying my oranges, I'm buying my Monster, and I'm getting my jerky. And who do I see? I see Nate, and he goes, yo, what's up, Brent? And I said, what's up, brother? And he goes, yo, you kicked me out the club last week. And I said, brother, look at me. My name's Brent the Bouncer. I'm just doing my job. I love you, brother. You're like the brother I never had. But if you start wilding out my club, your ass is getting bounced out. And that was that. We hugged it out. Still best friends. But that's what you gotta do sometimes. It's uncomfortable. You gotta kick out your... I kicked out my Aunt Susan last weekend. Was it fun? No, it wasn't fun. I probably won't get presents from her on Christmas, but that's what I gotta do. She'll forgive me sometime. It's the way it is, it's life.